Good afternoon, Plymouth College lockdown rugby video. Here we're going to look at the swerve, looking to change direction whilst maintaining pace. Notice how when doing this, forward momentum is kept as high as possible whilst the ball is always retained in both hands. One more time. No, go. Again, we're going to try and keep as quick as possible and as upright as we can in movement. Make plenty of adaptations for this. First one that we're going to do is we're just going to incorporate a pass between two players as they go through. So here we go.
Yes,
oh no.
Apart from the execution of the pass, that's why we practice. Okay, thank you very much. Go.